the operating room opened several months ago. It's been something we've wanted to do for a long time. We worked with architects to design a state-of-the-art room that looked like and felt like one of the existing operating rooms in the hospital.
We have a ventilator, we have the robot, we have a CMAC for us to use for intubations and practice fiber optic intubations. So it's been a lot of really good hands-on experience that helps me and translates to better patient care.
This space is really helpful, especially in OBGYN. We do a lot of minimally invasive surgery and we do a lot of robotic surgery specifically. And this is actually where most of the residents come to learn how to dock the robot, learn how to operate the robot safely prior to going into the operating room and doing it with the patients.
The very first surgery done in there was on a cadaver. It involved training of outside surgeons, learning a procedure from our surgeons at WVU with the hopes of taking the procedure back to the community hospital.
We want the gastroepiploic to be, you know, coming from the portal vein this way. So you want the stomach laying all the way to the left.
It went amazingly well. We were able to record the entire surgery from the room view, from the surgeon view, and even from inside the cadaver view.
This has really boosted our confidence, especially mine. I really like to do gynecologic surgery, and it's very much kind of helped me get forward in being more comfortable with using this technology when you're actually operating on a patient, when you're doing the OR surgery, to be able to have this access 24/7 to be able to use the equipment.
I've seen many learners have aha moments while they're here at STEPS. They go, oh, that's why they said that in lecture. Now I understand. I understand how the airway works. I understand where the tube goes, or I understand why the blood pressure drops when you give this medication, because I can see it in this mannequin.
I love the STEPS team. I absolutely love Rusty. Adam does a great job. Jan helps set everything up. From my very first experience here, it's been very accommodating, and it's just, it's very real-like. It's very good for my training.